finally, I think, you know, kind of the ideology of democracy and the valuation of democracy has led to a real misunderstanding of what democracy means, both in India and here. It's precisely because we're both democracies that we're not going to have the kind of relationship that was fantasized early on. The Indian Parliament will always do things that profoundly irritate the U.S. The U.S. Congress will do things that irritate India. And moreover, democracy produces transactional expectations.